Hi guys, this is me Srishti and I welcome you all on my YouTube channel Srishti Styles, and I'm here again with another new video. So guys, my today's video is very very interesting because you know we all want to use our clothes in a different way, style in a different way. So this is about the same topic, right? So I will be sharing a formal versus casual looks, like how can we use our same clothes in a formal and in a casual way. We always don't need to, you know, different clothes for a formal and casuals. It can be same, we style it, you know, differentiately. So that's all about this video. So guys, without further ado, let's start. Today's video I will be sharing three looks with you, and my first look is very very interesting. So my first look, I use the green culotte, and I use the green culotte in a different way, formal and casual. For the formal way, I style this culotte with a white cotton shirt and a black bum, and then trust me guys, you're good to go for any office party, any office meetings, and you are okay. So my green culotte is from white shirt I got like from Lifestyle. I don't remember the brand because it's years ago. Yes, I wear the same clothes for so many years. So yeah, so white shirt and black pants and a green culotte, and you're good to go for any office party and office meeting. I style the same green culotte with a white tee and white sneakers, and just to, you know, give some glamour and a style in it, I just use the green matching necklace, right? So give it a complete casual look guys, and I mean you all must have the white tee, which is the essential in your wardrobe. You should have. If you don't have, you must have white tee, you must have white sneakers, right? So the tee is from the H&M and shoes is from Zara, and the necklace is from Forever 21. But guys, trust me, you can have any brand, you can have any you know, any store, you can find out these things very very easily, because these are really in trend as of now. So now you can see how I styled my green culotte in a different way, formal and a casual. Second look, the main thing which I will be using in a different way is white kurti. I style the same in a two ways. Basically, for the formal way, first I style the kurti, I'm completely in a top to bottom in a white look, from white palazzo, from white kurti to white dupatta. So basically this is the formal look. It is very simple and very decent. You are not looking really very fancy at all. It looks very simple, decent. So look guys, I style the same kurti with a denim and a black dupatta, multicolor dupatta, which I use in my Rakhi look as well. I just love this dupatta. It gives color to your whole attire. If you are completely plain white, it gives you color. If you are pairing it with denim, it gives you just give you vibrancy in your complete attire. So just to make it more casually, I style the denim and a dupatta look, and I'm just good to go for any. My last and third look is very very interesting and very very unique, because the clothes that I will be styling a different way is the pencil skirt, which always considered as a formal attire. But trust me guys, from now onwards, after watching this video, you will not consider skirt as a formal wear, at least at all, right? So guys, in a formal way, I style my black skirt with a white shirt and a belly, simple of flats basically, and it gives you a complete formal look. So basically my skirt is from Jabong. I really don't remember the brand because it's like I brought so many three or few years ago, so I don't remember the brand, but it's still intact. So good. And top is for Forever 21, so you can easily find a white shirt, white top, as in shirt in a formal way. From casual way, I style the same skirt with a white tee and a white sneaker, which I used in my first lookbook. So you can see that how I'm using the same same shirt and same shoes in a different way. So this is the good thing. And just to make it more stylish, more glamorous and more casual, right, I just wear the black choker. So you can see that it's giving you a complete casual look. It's nowhere close to formal way, right? So guys, these are the three looks which I want to share with you. All about my today's video, formal versus casual, and I'm really hoping that you are enjoying my video, liking my video. So if you like it, please give me a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel so that you can get all the daily updates, and follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is Mishra Shrish. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Love to you.